Welcome to the new Foundry Licensing Utility Tutorial Series. In this video, we'll run through how the Foundry Licensing Utility can help you with licensing Foundry products. You don't need to worry about licensing jargon because the FLU automates most of the pain of licensing, providing you with a simple interface to perform most tasks. You can find your system ID, install and view node locked and server licenses, check your server connection, install and manage a license server, and get help with troubleshooting. Foundry licenses are linked to a computer's system ID, which locks the license to that machine. The system ID is used by node locked and server licenses to allow your machine to run Foundry products. Node locked means your product is licensed on a single machine, which is fine if you only plan on using one machine for your work. Node locked licenses are perfect for home use or small organizations. On sites with a larger number of artists, you might need to switch between machines, and so you'll need a license server instead. Server licenses are sometimes known as floating licenses to reflect this behavior. In this case, a machine connects to a server to authorize a certain number of devices on a network. If you move from one machine to another, you can always run a Foundry product if the license count hasn't been used up. The homepage includes links to the most commonly used functions, so you can jump back to them when you need. System ID is required when purchasing a node locked or server license. Have a look at the third and fourth videos in this series for more information. Installing licenses is easy using the FLU. Click Licenses, Install to get started. You can install node locked and server licenses this way. Make sure you're running the FLU on the server if you're installing a server license. Have a look at the fifth video in the series for more details on installing license servers. You can check your server connection or add a new one using the FLU. Server connections tell Foundry applications where a licensed server is on the network so they can use server licenses. The FLU can assist you in setting up a license server by installing the server tools. You only need a license server if you have a server license, providing licenses to other machines on the same network. You can manage your server from the FLU, including stopping and starting the server for maintenance. The fifth video in the series has more details on managing license servers. Finally, if you get stuck, click Help to view the learning content or generate a diagnostic report to send to Foundry. And that's it. Check out the next video to find out how to find your system ID.